ഹലോ എല്ലാവർക്കും എന്നോട് ശേഷം സോന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. അപ്പോൾ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് എൻ്റെ ചാനൽ കാണുന്നത്. നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക, അതുപോലെ തന്നെ നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ബെല്ലടിക്കുക. അപ്പം ഈ വീഡിയോയുടെ തുടക്കം കാണുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മനസ്സിലാകും, ഞാനിതിൻ്റെ പ്രാക്ടീസാണ്, ഓസ്കിഡ് പ്രാക്ടീസ് എക്സാമിന് പോകണേനിപ്പാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഞാനൊരു ഹസ്ബൻഡുമായിട്ടായിരുന്നു പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്തത്. അപ്പം ഇതിനകത്ത് ഇത് ബ്ലഡ് ഷുഗർ ചെക്കിങ്ങാണ് ഞാൻ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അതിനകത്ത് ഞങ്ങളുടെ കോൺവെർസേഷനും എല്ലാം ഉണ്ട്. അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങളൊന്ന് ജസ്റ്റ് ഒന്നൊരു ഐഡിയയ്ക്ക് വേണ്ടി മാത്രം കാണുക കേട്ടോ.
For the patient's privacy, I'm going to restore the curtain. Ask my hands on the simple and just using the apple to free my hand. Palm to palm, palm of the dorsum, palm of the dorsum, fingers interlaced, fingers interlocked, fingers interlocked, thumb rotation, tips of the fingers, wrist to elbow, I'm allowing my hands to dry for 30 seconds. I'm just going to the patient. Can you please tell me your full name? My name is Rishni. I'm the staff nurse who's going to look after you today. I'm here to do the 12 o'clock blood sugar. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Before that, I need to just make sure you are the right patient. Can you please tell me your full name?
Yeah, I'm just Balakrishna.
Okay. I need to check your wristband. Is that okay? Can I touch your wristband?
Yes,
how can I call you? You have told me that your name is...
സമയമുണ്ട്.
Good morning. My name is Sejma. I am a staff nurse who is going to look after you today. I am just here to do your morning blood sugar. Is that okay? Okay. Before that, I just need to make sure you are the right person. I need to just do the cross check with your wristband and to my case note. Is that okay? Can I touch your wristband? Can you please tell me what's your full name? How can I call you? Okay, can you please tell me your date of birth?
30th May 1976.
Okay, hospital number 00224. Have you got any allergies?
Yes.
What are you allergic with?
Penicillin.
Okay, what will happen if you take penicillin?
Rashes.
And make sure that you don't have any medicine with the penicillin, okay? I'm just going to get my articles ready. So, before that, are you comfortable?
Yes, I am.
Are you in any pain?
Slightly.
Okay, later I will check if you are due for any painkillers, okay? Do you want to go to the toilet before I check the blood sugar?
That's fine.
Okay, here is the call bell. If you need anything, just call me, okay? Give a hand hygiene again. So, my tray is clean and tidy and ready to use. So, I have taken the sharp box and my test strip is... intact and dry and ready to use. The expiry date is 19th of 14th. Okay. And I have got my lancet and I have got my blood sugar machine. Okay. And I have got my alcohol swab. So I'm just going to do my hand hygiene again. And wearing my gloves and apron. hand do you want me to use to check the blood sugar?
I don't mind.
Okay. I have to rotate the side, hand. So if you use the last time right hand, I have to use the left hand. So which one you have used for last time blood sugar check in?
Left.
Okay, so I will use the right hand. So I can't use the thumb or index finger. So I have to use the other finger. Is that okay? So I'm just going to. Have you washed your hands with soap and water?
No.
Okay, so I will just use the alcohol wipes to clean your hands, okay? Just going to clean there. Is that okay? Okay, and I'm allowing it to dry for 30 seconds. So I'm just going to attach the strip and turning the machine on. So I'm just turning the machine on and I'm just going to do a sharp break, okay? On the side of the fingers, okay? Okay? I'm just going to get some the bread sample here. Okay? And then I have got the balls for you. Just keep it for 1 minute, okay. I have got the result. It's 5.2. It's in the normal parameter. Okay. I'm just going to clean everything. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you want me to do anything before I go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here is the bottle. If you need anything, I'm just going to dispose the strip into the bin and. Sharp, it is disposing in the sharp box and everything disposing in the orange bag. I'm doing my final hand hygiene and I will document everything in your care plan. Okay, and make sure that you have something to eat and drink. Okay, that's it. Finish. Very good. And then,
ബ്ലഡ് എടുക്കുമ്പോൾ മേക്ക് ഷുവർ ഇറ്റ് വിൽ കവേർഡ് വിത്ത് ദ സ്ട്രിപ്സ് നീ പറഞ്ഞു നീ അതെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു ചെക്ക് ദാറ്റ് പേഷ്യന്റ് ഹാൻഡ്സ് ആർ വിസിബിളി ക്ലീൻ അത് നീ പറഞ്ഞില്ല വിൻഡോ ഓൺ ദ ടെസ്റ്റ് പീസ് എൻറ്റയർലി കവേർഡ് വിത്ത് ബ്ലഡ് or നീ കോസ് എടുത്ത് നീ തന്നെ ചെയ്തു ഗീവ്സ് ദ പേഷ്യന്റ് പീസ് ഓഫ് കോസ് ഗീവ് ദ പേഷ്യന്റ് പിന്നെ പറഞ്ഞോ കേട്ടോ നീ ഹാൻഡ് ഹൈജിൻ ചെയ്ത് ക്ലിയർ ആയിട്ട് ചെയ്ത് കാണിക്കണം പോവാം നീ ആശം കഴിഞ്ഞോ ഇങ്ങനെ ശരിക്കുണ്ടോ നിന്റെ ഇത് ചെക്ക് ചെയ്തോ
in the alarm for 10 minutes. It's actually 12 minutes. So as I enter the room checking for scene safety, there is no hazard. I'm happy to approach the room. For the patient's privacy and dignity, I just drew the curtain. As my hands are basically clean, I'm just using the alcohol to clean my hands. Palm to palm, palm over the dorsum, fingers interlaced, fingers interlocked, thumb rotation, tips of the fingers, wrist to elbow, and I am allowing my hands to turn for 30 seconds. Good morning. My name is Deshmi. I'm the staff nurse who's going to look after you today. I'm here to do an IV flush with you. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Okay. Before that, I just need to make sure you're the right person. Okay. So I need to cross check with my case note with your wristband. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I touch your wristband?
Of course.
Can you please tell me your full name?
Deshmi Kanayamani.
Susanna Slater. Okay. Date of birth? 9589898. Can you please, the hospital number is 22446. And have you got any allergies?
Yes.
You have got allergies with codeine. What will happen if you take codeine?
Rashes.
Okay. So I will make sure that you don't have any medicine with codeine. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So before that, I just need to check your cannula. Looks clean and no signs of blood. Is that okay? Can it expose a little bit? Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can see there is no signs of phlebitis. There is no redness, no pain, no color, no erythema, no signs of venous pool, or no, you have no pyrexia. So I can assure that there's no signs of phlebitis. I'm happy to use this cannula. Is that okay? So before that, I'm just going to get all my articles ready. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Are you in any pain?
No.
Okay. Do you want to go to the toilet before I give you the medicine?
No.
Okay. I'm just going to get my articles. Here is the call bell. If you need anything, just ring the bell. Okay. I'm just going to play my hand hygiene again. So I have got my injection. I have to just review my medications. So the patient's name is Susanna Slater. It's the right patient, and the medication is 0.9% of sodium chloride. And so this medication is sodium chloride. The medication that is the right medicine, and the right amount is 10 ml. It's 10 ml. And the right time is 10 o'clock, is the right time, and right route is through the IV. The prescriber signature and the signature and name is present. The prescription is valid and eligible. I am happy to give the medicine. And I have got the alcohol wipes, two alcohol wipes to clean the IV port. Both are intact and dry and undamaged. The next expiry date is 8 of 2022. This expiry date is 2023 of January. I'm happy to use that, and I have got the shower box. The tray is clean and tidy and ready to use. I'm just taking the tray with me. So I'm going to do my hand hygiene again. I'm just going to wear my apron and gloves. With my your medication, are you comfortable?
Yes.
Are you still okay for me to proceed?
Yeah.
Okay. I have, when I prepared the medication, I have followed 6 hours. Okay. So first, I have to just clean the IV port. All right. I'm just using the alcohol wipes to clean the IV port. One stroke. Okay. And I'm cleaning for 30 seconds. Okay, I'm putting the bin, and I'm just allowing to 30 seconds. Okay, I have got your medication, and I'm going to give the medication in a pulsating method. If while I'm giving the medication, please let me know if you are in any pain. Okay, just unclamping that, and I'm just going to give the medicine. All right, Please let me know if you are in any pain. Are you still okay?
No, I have pain now.
You're saying that. Okay, sorry, I will do it very slowly, okay? Okay, I have completed giving medication. Okay, are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm just going to dispose everything into the sharp box. And I'm just going to clean again the IV port. Okay. Enter. I'm cramping it. Are you still comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, do you want me to do anything before I go?
No, fine.
Okay, here is the call bell. If you need anything, just ring the bell. I'm just going to document in your file. I have given your IV flush. Okay, and the Canada site has no phlebitis. There's no signs of phlebitis. There is no pain, no ischemia, no color, no pyrexia. And there's no signs of okay, I'm just going to dispose everything and I'm just doing my final hand hygiene. I have thank you very much for your cooperation and I have finished my task. I'm just going to take the tray by symbol instead. And as I'm taking my tray back and clean and ready to use for the next time.
Yeah. Then wash your hands.
Flush
ചെയ്യുന്നെങ്കിൽ മെതഡ് ഉണ്ടോ? ഡ്രസ്സിംഗ്
ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടോ?
രണ്ടു മൂന്ന് ഡ്രസ്സിംഗ് എടുത്തിട്ട് നീ ഞാൻ ഒട്ടിക്കുന്ന ഒന്ന് പഠിക്കണം കേട്ടോ. നീ ഒട്ടിക്കുന്ന തെറ്റാ. നീ മേളിൽ നിന്ന് ഒട്ടിക്കുമ്പോഴും നീ അത് കറക്റ്റ് അല്ല, ചുമ ചുളി വീഴുക. നീ രണ്ടു മൂന്ന്
ഡ്രസ്സിംഗ് ഒട്ടിക്കാൻ
എനിക്ക് എല്ലാ എടുത്തും നോക്കേണ്ട
ആവശ്യമില്ല.
ചുമ്മാ ഒന്ന് പറഞ്ഞേ, എന്നാന്ന്
പറഞ്ഞു.
നീ ഒന്ന് ചെയ്തേച്ചി അതൊന്നും വിളിക്കാം. ബാക്കിയൊക്കെ നീ ഓക്കെ. നീ ഇടയ്ക്കിടയ്ക്ക് താങ്ക്സ് ഒക്കെ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു കേട്ടോ. നീ ഒട്ടിക്കണ പറഞ്ഞാൽ കുഴപ്പമില്ല, പക്ഷെ നീ പ്രൊസീജിയർ തുടങ്ങി ഫസ്റ്റ് തൊട്ട് പറഞ്ഞു പോകും. ഫസ്റ്റ് തൊട്ട് പറഞ്ഞു പോകും, എന്നിട്ട് മതി. ഫസ്റ്റ് തൊട്ട് പറഞ്ഞു പോയി പറഞ്ഞിട്ട് എനിക്ക് സമയം അറിയണം. നീ സമയത്തും ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടോന്ന്? ചെറു കുഴപ്പമില്ല, ചെയ്താൽ
നിന്റെ
ഇല്ലേ അപ്പുറത്തെ റൂമിൽ ഉണ്ടോന്ന് നോക്കി അറിയണം. പറഞ്ഞ് ഇത് നോ സയൻസ് ഓഫ് ലൊബൈറ്റ്സിനകത്ത് നീ കളർ പറഞ്ഞു, പെയിൻ പറഞ്ഞു, എതിർത്തീമ പറഞ്ഞു, എഡിമ പറഞ്ഞില്ല
ആണോ?
വീനസ് കോഡ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ മതി. വീനസ് കോഡ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ
center of the room, checking for scene safety. There is no hassle. I'm happy to approach the room for the patient's privacy and dignity. I'm just drawing the curtain. My arms, my hands are visibly clean. I'm just using the alcohol to clean my hands. Palm to palm, palm over the dorsum, fingers in the place, fingers interlocked, thumb protection, tips of the fingers, wrist to elbow, and I'm allowing my hands to dry for 30 seconds. Good morning. My name is Vishni. I'm the staff nurse who is going to look after you today. I'm here to do the wound dressing for you. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Okay. Before that, I just need to make sure that you are the right patient. So I need to check your identity with my case note and your wristband. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
So can I touch your wristband?
That's fine.
Can you please tell me your full name? How can I call you? Can you please tell me your date of birth?
30th May 1976.
The hospital number is 224400. Have you got any allergies?
No.
Okay. So are you in any pain?
No.
Are you comfortable?
Yes.
Do you want to go to the toilet before I do the dressing?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. Before I do the dressing, I have to turn the close all the doors and windows and turn the switch off the fan. Is that okay with you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So here is the call bell. If you need anything, just ring the bell. I'm just going to prepare my articles ready. Is that okay? Okay. I'm just going to do my hand hygiene, and first I'm going to clean my trolley. I'm going to wear my hand gloves. Going to clean the drawer with the cleaning wipes, and the study date is 2026 of February. So I'm just taking wipes. I'm going to clean the top to bottom. I'm just going to put the trolley open side or facing towards to me, so it's for easy cleaning. So I'm just going to clean the trolley for farthest to the nearest, the S motion. Okay, using the to clean the roads farthest to the nearest.
Where you're holding your hands, with me.
Again, I'm just going to prepare all the articles ready. So, just taking the gauze is intact and dry and undamaged, and expiry date is 2025 of January. I'm placing that on the bottom shelf without touching the trolley. And I have all my software dressing intact, dry and undamaged, and expiry date is 12th of 2022. Placing that on the bottom shelf. And I have got the dressing pack intact, dry and undamaged. The expiry date is now January 2024. And I have got my sodium chloride. It's no precipitation, intact, dry and undamaged. And expiry date is 2025 of 7. Placing that one. And hand hygiene again. I'm going to bear my apron. I'm going to place the packet of blouse trolley at this point. I'm punching again and placing my alcohol gel in the trolley. So I'm just taking my trolley with the minimal disturbance to the patient, to touching the legs. Okay. Okay. And make sure that the windows and doors are still closed, the fan switched off. Okay. Hello, I'm back with all the dressing materials. Are you still comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Are you happy for me to do your dressing now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So before that, I just need to make sure that your dressing area is clean and tidy. So I'm just going to check that, okay? I'm just wearing my gloves, I'm doing my hand hygiene, I'm going to wear my gloves. So can I expose the wound area? Is that okay with you?
Yes, ma'am, thank you.
Okay, let's go into open a little bit. I'm just going to loosen the edges, is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
It will be a little bit discomfortable and painful. I am really sorry for that. I am just going to remove the edges, okay? Okay. Are you okay? Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.